2 Corinthians 5:21. For our sake, he made him, Jesus, to be sin, who knew no sin, so that in him we might become the righteousness of God. That's how you get saved. You don't work your way into God's good graces. You get placed by grace into the Son. And do you know where the Son is? At God's right hand on God's holy hill. That's the only way anybody can scale the cliffs of Mount Zion. You got to be in Christ. You got to be in Christ.